Welcome back to the Romanian River Channel in my playthrough of Dragon Age Awakenings. Now, at that as the exit, so let's verify what's down here first. Because the fuckers fucked with me, so I'm gonna fuck with them.
Watch for the demon!
Hey, bitch. It ain't gonna end well. Actually let a motherfucking rake get behind. Oh, at least I know I can take this. Pop this. Wait, what? And you now.
That almost never happens.
I'm sure you tell all the ladies that.
You wish.
Anybody else smell an ambush? What?
You are not supposed to be here. You are wrong. I have an arrangement with the creatures. I bring them supplies, they give me gold. Vigil's keep? That is the Grey Warden's keep near Amaranthian. Yes, I know it. If there is coin to be had, Armas will be there. We will meet again, if you survive this place.
Oh, thank God.
You return. Very well. I see that you're in a bit of trouble and I am not heartless. But if you truly wish my help, you return.
Should be sufficient. Almost.
You return. No, questioning them would be inadvisable. It will not. I have been promised protection. I provide a service.
Quite an interesting creature, this guy. Education, baby. Come on. almost ready. Huh. Okay. Let's mount a Muppet.
As you wish.
How hard can it be, boy? Oh, shite.
This arm will make for a fine trophy.
No. We forgot the leg crusher, so I have to head back. Nope, 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 not yet. Head over there. That looks a wee bit more realistic for me. Translation, you won't die as often. Hopefully. I really love what they've done with the place. It has that whole, come on, we'll hang aesthetic. Not even close. And we also have an egg.
Perhaps one day we could sit down to discuss magic.
What would that occur?
accomplish. What? Great civilizations are built on the sharing of ideas.
Sharing? You mean stealing, of course. Oh, that crushing nose you stole from.
You know that chip on your shoulder? I think it's replaced your head.
I gotta love these two. Right. That's a little bit better. Heading the wrong way. Anybody surprised about my inability to orientate myself within closed spaces? So we have a fresh dragon egg. What could we do with a fresh dragon egg? I do wonder. Now we're ready.
This should be easy enough.
Was that a wing buffet? Thank you. Man, the sheer fucking interruptions on these guys is fucking annoying. Now you have no friends, which means you're a bit easier to fuck with.
Stop. I think there must be another way. Oh, the children of stone. Yes. They say wardens can sense darkspawn even deep beneath the ground. I would join the Grey Wardens. Give me the ability to hunt down these monsters in the deep.
At the very least, it's hard to get the taste out of your mouth for a few hours.
I am not afraid of death. I will pledge my service to you in exchange for the powers your order can grant. What say you? Shall we go then? I've had enough of this place.
Let's get started.
Slippery ferret gloves. Wait, is that the right way? Doesn't look to be.
On it.
What is it? Yeah, it is. Good thing we went back then.
Unfortunate. No, it is lost to us now. There is no point in returning, Uther. Your former comrades are impressive. They will be difficult to convince. No, Uther. I will fulfill my promise to you. All is not lost yet. Come. We must prepare for battle.
Intriguing. We still have to locate one of those damn that's that. Let's just quickly make sure we didn't miss anything. Shouldn't have, so let's go. For now at least. Then we'll head there. See, oh shite. Really now? Kunari mercenary. Crows again. What I gotta do to keep you alive, you little idiot?
Armed and dangerous, ready for
a lot, it seems. I missed the golem already. Three 13. Okay. That's that taken care of. Let's see what Wade has to say about Silverite and Drake Scale.
Is content to let me craft away in obscurity under dreadful conditions. Never a care for the art of crafting.
But you, you're not so dreadfully common.
Exactly. I want to make wondrous things, things a dwarf and craftsman would appreciate. If you come across any fantastical materials, could you perhaps visit old Wade?
Wade, what are you about?
Oh, nothing, nothing. Remember, fantastic materials. I've practiced my trade for 30 years. For what? To make hauberks for nameless drones. Come, steal hauberks.
You're back. You need anything? This will help a great deal. Wait, the commander found a silverite deposit.
Armor and weapons could be made with this. I'll just get to it then. No one appreciates.
You arranged for quite the welcome for us, didn't you, Commander? Not that I mind. Gave you a chance to do some proper testing. Explosives! The name is Dworken Glavenok. Some call me Dworken the Mad. That don't ruffle my beard, though. Have to be a little mad in my line of research. I developed these particular formulations. It's the Kunari who perfected the art. That just gets in my craw. Solid, ashen-skinned giants shouldn't be allowed to outsmart dwarves. So, I've been conducting experiments on lyrium sand and other volatile ingredients. If you got a mind to, hi. We used up all the explosives on those darkspawn. I can make more, but I'm out of lyrium sand. Lyrium dust is all over the place, but it's too fine. Dust's good for fuses, but not the boom I'm looking for. Real lyrium sand, I can set the lads to work. Wonderful. We can start making more explosives.
Warden, before you let my brother blow himself to little bitsies, tell him to be careful.
Don't listen to Foldrick. I know what I'm about.
And how many apprentices have you lost? Three? No, four?
We'll know the risks. If we succeed, our names will go down in history.
And if you fail, you'll go up in history.
Fine. We'll be safe. Happy now, Foldrick? Thanks for your help. Please, take these. Use them to give those beasties a what for.
Did he? No, couldn't be. Okay. Well, we're gonna call it here now, lads, because we are over 30 minutes by about 7. Thank you for watching, and until next time, BAFTA!